Hi everyone, welcome to today's video. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Tanvi and welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you a little bit of what I usually do on a Sunday. I love to paint, I love to cook, I love to sing. I did mention these things in my previous video, but I thought since we're all sort of still in quarantine, let's just share with people what I usually do so that probably you get some ideas and pick up something from that. So yeah, that's a little bit of what I'm going to do in this video. And as usual, like, share this video and subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. So let's get into it. So I wake up at 7:30 every day, whether it's a weekend or a weekday, and the first thing that I do is head out to brush my teeth. Once I'm done with that, I head back to my garden and I say hi to all my plants. My dad loves gardening and we have a great front and backyard for that. So yeah, that's it. And around 8:05 I get my coffee. I cannot wake up without a coffee. That's just it. Everyone who knows me will know this, and I love my morning cup. And once I'm ready with my coffee, I also get myself some muesli ready because my mom doesn't make breakfast on Sundays. She gets a day off as well, so I make a bowl of muesli for myself, and it's great. It's a good healthy breakfast and really fuss free, and also it's just a good start to your day. I just can't survive without a breakfast, honestly. Then after I'm done with my chores, I have some workout to do. I love doing yoga. I think it's about 6 months since I've been regularly doing it, and I've mixed it up with some intensive training, some stretching, some Pilates, a mix of everything. I do that about 5 to 6 times a week, and I mix it up almost every day. So yeah, that's mostly it with my workout. Once I'm done with that, I take a shower, and around 12 I sit for my French practice. I am studying A1 and A2 level of French. My classes are usually remote, online, and otherwise I just study offline on my own. And once I'm done with that, I have lunch and everything, and while studying French I help out with laundry. After my lunch and a little bit of relaxing, at 5:30 I make this honey amla and aloe vera concoction. It doesn't taste that good, but it's really great for your health. My mom got me hooked onto this, so that's why I basically have it. But yeah, it's a good habit to have. And around 7 I sit with my sister, or we sit separately and do our own thing. I like painting, and even she enjoys it. She's great at it as well, so we both do something or the other during the evenings. And today I'm drawing a mandala. So this is actually a notebook that I got from my old workplace, and I decided let's just use this for the mandala. The paper is not exactly painted from the book itself. I used a canvas paper, painted it separately, and then stuck it onto the book, and then just used it for my base for the mandala. It's a really great relaxing activity, actually, drawing mandalas. I don't know why people don't do it more often, but yeah, I really enjoyed it, and I didn't really take like a reference for it. I just kind of went with the flow. I also like mixing mediums, so that's what I did. I mixed a little bit of acrylic paint with it, and I think it turned out really great. After I finished my mandala, I head to dinner with my family. We love watching TV, all kinds of reality shows, especially music and singing, and sorry, they're the same thing, but dancing as well. And yeah, so we do that while watching TV or after watching TV, and we end the day at about 11-ish at night. And yeah. So that's about it. That's what I usually do on a Sunday. I did want to show you some activities that I do, some habits that I have. And if you think you want to pick up on something, that's great. Do let me know if you try them out. Also, if you end up trying a mandala, please let me know if you enjoyed it.
it's very calming, trust me. I will see you in my next video. Till then, like, share and subscribe as usual, and bye bye.